not two for myself, but I believe one for Renee. That's the normal dosage that's taken when people are out on the rave. So one really doesn't do the trick. The thing is, she's tried, you know, when you go to raves, there's always some different type there. And she's never had a difference between them before. It was always the same effects, at least that's from what I know. And this time, on the other hand, it was a different effect. Took it with her to a little hotel party between her and her best friend, where she took the yellow ecstasy, I would say, about a half an hour after they got there. And immediately, within an hour, it was a different effect.